Niall Ó Donnghaile is Belfast's youngest ever Lord Mayor. I'm here in the Lord Mayor's parlour to talk to him today. You're Belfast's youngest ever Lord Mayor. Do you feel equipped to take on the responsibilities in the position?
Yeah, I feel equipped. I do appreciate that there's sometimes this can be a bit tongue in cheek, this whole stuff, and the sort of slagging I got in the chamber the night of my election. But I was just come from an event there talking to young people involved in youth work, and I mean, at the same time too, there are people who have genuine concerns. There are people who were genuinely in private concerned. Was I able to do the job? I feel I'm able to do it. I'm sure the people who elected me feel that I'm able to do it. I know, and I'm very, very pleased that Sinn Féin think I can do it. And what I asked the night I was elected of those people who were criticising the choice was, you know, come back to me in a year and make a judgment after the year.
Yeah. The images of the riots were obviously big in the media. What would you say to the young people affected in these areas?
It's difficult because I suppose I live in and represent an area that's affected by what's sort of commonly called, you know, interface violence and stuff. I think a lot of it, and my experience of a lot of it, is more over recent years, low level, low key, probably more antisocial. Now, I know that contrasts with what we've seen in recent weeks over the summer, and in particular with what we've seen in East Belfast, given the circumstances and those responsible. But, I mean, I think there needs to be a realisation. There also needs to be, I think, a focus on young people more generally. Because I know, and I'm only using it, I'm not even talking for a minute as mayor or even as a councillor, just as someone who lives in East Belfast, I know and can say, you know, without hesitation, without qualification, that, for example, the local youth club, night in and night out, has 150 kids in it, playing football, playing pool, taking part in projects, doing cross-community work. It's half a dozen young people that are standing on the interface on both sides that are causing the trouble and bringing all that focus and that attention. You know, there's a powerful amount of positive work going on across this city, which more often than not people either don't hear about or maybe some media outlets are reluctant to tell.
Could you give us an interesting fact about being Lord Mayor?
One fact I didn't know was that the Mayor of Belfast has his own specific seat in St Anne's Cathedral, which I didn't discover until I attended the graduation ceremony of the Belfast Bible College. Very happy that I had my own dedicated seat because it was cushioned and the ceremony went on for some time, so I was able to relax and enjoy it.
All right, thank you.
Thanks, Niamh. Thank you.
For talking to us.